At this time, a bridge for students hasn't been discussed. But until then, students, keep your eyes open.
3, 2, 1.